guys, welcome to I'm Liam Broadway. My name's Liam, and today we're gonna eat lunch at Proper's Hole in the Wall. Let's go inside. Look, guys, I even have sandwiches and burgers and french fries and salads. And there's even a kids' meal for like me. When you're ready to order, you can come to this table right here. Let's go see how they make all this cool stuff in the back.
What, can I introduce myself? I'm Angela.
Hi.
What's your name?
Liam.
Liam? You know what bread pudding is? Do you mind wearing these?
There you go. Now, do you know why you wear those? Because we want to keep everything clean. When you're dealing with people's food, we have to make sure we keep everything nice and clean with no germs. Okay, you make bread pudding, you use bread. That's really, really hard. This is the sauce that goes on it, so stir that up really good, okay? And you take some of this bread and start putting it in this pan, okay? Okay, now, dip in here with this. Get like two things full of four in here, okay? Okay, now set this down. Now the best way to mix bread pudding is with your hands, okay? Are you scared to put your hands in here? I didn't think so. The gloves are a little too big, aren't they? Okay, you wanna take those off? Cook it in there for about 20 minutes. Okay? Now, what else would you like to do? This is Carlos. He's the cook. You want to see what goes on back here? Mm-hmm. He's got three little boys. He loves to teach people how to cook.
What's your name?
Liam.
Liam? My name is Carlos. Nice to meet you. So, I got french fries and chicken strips. I hope they taste good.
My dad got french fries and a Philly sandwich.
That is chicken.
Probably.
This has lots of sugar. Do you like sugar? That'll be okay. It's okay, it makes a mess. It's not a big deal.
I
just
put it up there. It's not open.
There you go.
Got it.
Put it in the bowl.